ended on a sad note. On December 8th, former Beatle John Lennon was gunned down outside his New York City apartment by 25-year-old Mark David Chapman. The loss of the 40-year-old music icon was felt around the world.